Hi, what's your name?
My name is Homer.
How old are you?
Eight years old.
Okay. Tell me, what is this?
It's pie.
What's this?
It's window.
What's this?
It's flower.
And this?
It's eye.
How do you spell eye?
E-Y-E.
Good. Now, what has she got?
She has got four guitar and two cars.
Has she got a dog?
No.
Okay, what have they got?
They have got toys.
Toys. Have they got a ball?
Yes.
Have they got a train?
No.
Good. Now, what are they playing? What sport?
He is football.
He's playing football. What sport are they doing?
They are playing tennis.
And then?
They are playing both.
Baseball, yeah? Very good. Would you like some fish?
Yes, please.
Would you like some sausages?
Yes, please.
Would you like some ice cream?
Yes, please.
Would you like a hamburger?
Yes, please.
Would you like some ribs?
No. Thank you.
Okay. Now, what can a bird do?
The bird is singing.
The bird can sing. What can a fish do?
Fish is swim.
Fish can swim. Can a tiger fly?
No. No, I can't.
No, tiger can't fly. Can a monkey swim?
No. It's good.
Now, where are the apples?
The apple is on the tree.
Good. Where is the fish?
The fish is behind the house.
The fish is here, in front of the house.
In front of the house.
How many cows are there?
There are one cow.
Okay, how many birds are there?
There are two birds.
And how many horses?
There are one horse.
There's one horse. Okay, now can you read the story, please?
Our home is red family. The window is under the cupboard. Our radio is in mom's hand. There are three chairs in front of two flowers and ten onions next to the cat in our kitchen.
Good. What room is that in?
It's kitchen.
Good. How many oranges are there?
There are 10 oranges.
And where is the radio?
The radio is under the cupboard.